So today I want you to make a choice to yourself right now that as you meet your leaders and your activities that you might not want to do, take a risk and make it happen, because you won't grow unless you challenge yourself. And that's what we're about here, is growing and challenge yourself.
So Nathan, what do you think of high school so far?
Definitely it doesn't follow the stereotypes, I mean, from what I've seen, that you see in movies. You know, it's a really nice atmosphere, and I just feel more comfortable than I expected, so.
So, based on how you feel, do you feel, like you said in the movies, do you feel less scared than you thought you might be?
Definitely. You know, I'm recognizing people I, you know, used to go to school with, like in third grade, and so it's not like everybody's a stranger, you know, and I started talking with people that I've never met before, so yeah, you know, I think over time I could really start making a bunch of friends.
Yeah, and what are you looking forward to the most of high school?
Probably that, making a lot of friends.
Making a lot of friends.
You know, I went to a small school, and just, you don't get to meet that many people, so to be in a bigger environment is exciting for me.